Just because I don't practice, I'm bad at golf. Make it make sense, please. I can't believe I'm slicing at every shot for the last 10 to 15 years. I shot a 107 last week and I'm on pace to shoot a 109. That's weird, right? Why does this keep going right?
I've never seen you not go right.
Did I just fall into another dimension where I'm bad at golf? Not on the green? What is it, opposite day? Leave my club face wide open and it goes right. What is wrong with this sport?